Hey everybody, this is Collector Dude again. Now this is going to be Black Sad video number 4, but it's the second video or second part in the episode titled Arctic Nation. It is very good. It's just like a crime noir story, and it's like tragedy and violence and all types of stuff. But I hope you enjoy it. The artwork is beautiful. The story is great. And I'd love to see a movie or a video game done like this. It was very good. So this would be a great anime. And you can see the artwork right here. It just looks like would be an awesome Disney movie or something like that. But we'll see. Hopefully one day it'll come out and something like that. But right now we get to enjoy in the static art right here of these great artists and writers. Their names here. Juan Diaz Canales and Juan O. Granito. Awesome. Okay, let's get started on this so you can see the artwork and enjoy this. These characters are funny. The facial expressions that they have. He's talking about that back here. Let me go back here. This guy was threatening him in the last episode, last video. And he told him, if you give me a freckle, so much as a freckle, I'll end you. He was going to shoot him. And you see him in the background here. Uh-oh. And he's talking about, Black Sad's talking about, you're not going to publish something that this guy gave him, the horse guy. About some information. Everything. It's just like just a racial divide here in this story. But here, look at the artwork, it's just beautiful. There you go, hopefully you can, I'll slow it down so you can read this part. I just censored that. Look at his face. Getting thick. The artwork's beautiful though. It's just like, wow, you're reading this story and it's like looking at the artwork, it's like, wow, what's going on? It's like, and it's just beautiful to look at. Just look at the artwork. It's the snow and everything. Wow. It's not good. Just a beautiful picture, beautiful panels. Uh-oh. Ooh, I think he believed him. Let me pause that right there. Okay, here we go. Captured him. Beautiful page. Woo. That's beautiful, but what's going on isn't, it's like threatening him. This is all the detail. Voting. Detail. This is great artwork. Disgusting scene, though. This is when you can look at the artwork and it can just be scary looking at this. Seeing the imagery and everything of this. This is crazy. Wow. These are evil people. Oh, well, that wasn't expected. Hooks in on it. Divine mission, huh? Just the reference and everything, just for him to draw this whole set and everything is awesome. The detail and everything, to know exactly what he's drawing, where they're at and everything. Just being a comic book artist, a graphic novel artist, a storyteller, illustrator. You got all your references and everything in order to make it beautiful. Make it for people can believe it. And this guy's done it. This is awesome art. Wow. Okay, I'm going to end that there. Hopefully you enjoyed the artwork and everything like that. It's a tragic story, horrible story that they're telling and everything. A racial divide and how people where these animals act. It's like a reflection of our world. It's like, it's a great story though, and hopefully it'll have a great ending. But thank you very much for watching. You guys have a great day. Okay, Collector Dude out.